This is AMD's RX 7900 XTX, and it comes with a really cool unboxing experience where it lifts out of the box for you. When compared to the 6900 XT, it's only a little longer. The fins are more dense, but the width is around the same, and there's still only two 8-pin power connectors, so you don't have to worry about the new 16-pin connector. Ultimately, I think it looks pretty sweet, but let me know what you think in the comments below.